How's it going, Arc Addict family? My name is Arturo Aguirre. Today I got a very special guest, Mr. Juan Ortiz, a fellow rig welders. Hey, Juan, how old are you?
I'm 20.
You're 20?
Yeah.
How long you been rig welding for?
About a year and a half now.
Have you learned a lot out there in the field?
Oh, yeah. You learn a lot.
Awesome, awesome, awesome. Well, he has a lot of content on his Instagram and also social media website. Look for his link down below to follow his story. Today we're going to do a little something special. We're going to be welding this downhill with 6010 root, and then we're going to try a new rod that's out there on the industry, low hydrogen, like a 7018 if you will, but designed for the downhill, the pipeliner. This is going to be the high low rod used for downhill, not a 7018. It is a high low rod. It's going to be the E9045 P2. All right, cool. This is a nice spacer you got here. What size spacer you have?
It's a 16.
A 16?
That's usually what I like for downhill root passes. A 16th. Probably a 332 land on there.
A 332 land, 16 inch space. Make sure we ain't got no high or low.
Yes, sir.
All right, cool. Let's go look at your welding machine settings to see how you set your welding. All right, guys, check out this beautiful classic D 300. Juanito, it's your machine. Tell us a little bit about it.
I got this machine a while back. I really liked it. I used to have another machine, but it wasn't as well. But this one runs real nice, real smooth. Really like it. I'd recommend it for a starting welder.
Awesome. All right. So for the root settings on the pipe we're going to weld, how would you set it?
I'd be in third gear, which is right here. These are called gears. You have first, second, third, fourth, fifth. Root pass, I'd be in third gear. And then on your remote or on your fine tune, I'd be around anywhere from 30 to 50.
30 to 50. Perfect. Thank you for showing us how to weld on this pipe with those very, very, very new welding rod. And you work really hard. What you think about it?
They run good. Something new, always something to be learned, but nothing to it at the end of the day.
All right, future welders, as you see, he had a day off. He has a rig, and he came here to work hard. Successful people do what unsuccessful people are unwilling or unwanting to do.